We all have a tendency to be lazy. And I don't know whether it's body chemistry or mind or whether it's a combination. It has to be a little bit of both. We all have a tendency to ease off at times. That's why you need good teachers and good coaches to push you a little bit. We all have to be pushed. The fact I'm a football coach, it's a competitive thing. I despise for people to beat us. That's why when I get good football players, I'm not going to let somebody else beat us. That man, did you take him?
I went out and said that man, coach.
What?
I took my stuff.
You're only a senior. I'll be a goddamn son of a bitch. You made this mistake 15 times this fall. Now you get, listen. God damn it, I'm tired of it. You lose us a ball game and by God, I'll throw you off the squad.
Thank you. We've always had the best damn band in the land. Now we got the best damn team in the land.
Has resigned at Ohio State amid the controversy over players selling memorabilia and Tressel's subsequent lying to NCAA investigators about those transgressions.
It will be about respect, toughness, and being men of action. The expectations, as well as the grind and pressures it takes every day to be successful on and off the field. Let me be clear to you guys, the 2011 Buckeyes will not be about comparing and contrasting what we've done before, but what we believe we will need to do to move forward. It will be about us being as one, playing as a team and a family with a selfless, all-in mentality. Ohio State is so much bigger than any one team, one player, one coach, or one situation. We all understand that change is inevitable. It's growth that is optional.
The less I care about what they say.